No other church in the world can claim to mark the very place where Christ was born. No other oratorio ever written more passionately captures the life of Christ. In honor of the millennium, in this extraordinary television event, we have the sacred privilege of presenting together for the first time Handel's Messiah in the Nativity Church in Bethlehem. Handel composed Messiah in 1741 in a time of profound personal distress. In 24 unrelenting days, the oratorio spilled from his heart onto the page. His servant found him, bent over his music, tears streaming down his face. "I have seen the words," he said. "Hallelujah. Hallelujah." When Messiah was performed before King George II of England in 1743, the king rose to his feet in awe of the Hallelujah chorus, and everyone, of course, rose with him, a tradition that continues to this day. Of the many magnificent shrines in the Holy Land, the Nativity Church is one of the oldest, erected in 326 by Emperor Constantine. Join us now. Just beyond this historic portal lies St. Catherine's Chapel, the spectacular setting for Handel's great oratorio. This is the Messiah in Bethlehem. Francisco de Araujo conducts the Camerata Nove Singers and Orchestra.
Thank you. When he appeareth, crosta.